game is developed by a Harvard University professor and a Massachusetts Institute of Technology professor. And they designed the wing specifically to fly at this very, very low airspeed. And it could get into airstrips of about 50 to 100 meters in length in the Vietnam. And they also call it the tennis court aeroplane. It's a very early model. Were operated from the length of a tennis court. And when they were trying to solve this particular aeroplane, was bought after the owner's dad saw it perform just like this at an air show. And he went up to the agent and he put down a deposit immediately. It's been about 140, 150 miles an hour. Alex is showing us that it'll not only fly slow, but it'll do a reasonable cruising speed as well. And the Helio HT295 Helio Super Courier.